We all have dreams. When they're in your head, they're kind of perfect. Rochelle's dream is to own a mac and cheese food truck.
This is the thing that we've dreamed of since 2014 when I started. It's like seeing a dream come true.
But just as she's about to make it happen, her family is hit with a nightmare.
The doctor was like, "We're pretty sure this is leukemia. And also, it looks like a rare type of leukemia. So we are trying to figure out how to treat that."
Her young son, Joshua, has cancer. And that changes everything.
I really wouldn't even want the truck if I don't have my son.
Come hear what happens next on this episode of Everyday Bravery. Find us on Stitcher and Apple Podcasts or wherever you get your favorite podcasts. Everyday Bravery, an original series from Prudential.